The CannaSOS project has begun the development of the CannaSOS online store ahead of the scheduled ICO roadmap. However, all products that are located in the store are only up for display and users are unable to directly purchase products, not for a while yet. As developers reported, the design of the store will not only completely change, but the program Secure Sale will be added that includes all partnered cryptocurrencies. The main price medium for the goods will be Fiat Currency and PerksCoin. However, users will be able to buy goods for any currency, including basic cryptocurrencies. For the CannaSOS e-store, a special complex algorithm for users searching for products of interest to them will be developed.